one today. Let's try having gratitude for the memories that we have inside of us. The memories of those good times, the memories of those things that were not so pleasant. Because believe it or not, just like the things we want to remember, those moments in our lives that were not so pleasant are also of benefit to us. They also provide us the opportunity to know that the sun is shining, yes, yet another time for us. And in this moment of gratitude for the memories that we have learned to adjust. We have learned to embrace every part of who we are. We have learned a lesson that has shown us that there's so much more that we can look forward to, and that that does not have to be our reality. Gratitude is about recognizing that the past is in the past, and it has made its contribution, and now it is up to us in the present to be grateful for that moment and move forward into a new level of existence. Yes, and out of that existence, we can begin to plan for an exponential future as we are doing everything we can, recognizing that we are grateful for those moments that make us smile, cry, wonder, and plan. Thanks for listening in today for this week's Moments of Gratitude.